This is the round that determined who won 100,000 Robux.
I think it's a nice timing! No, he failed the track!
The stakes were already high with the finals going into overtime. The score was tied and the final two players were tied. The person who wins this round wins it all. Here we go.
Who will win? Oh! Might be over! No, it's not!
If you want to compete, search up person 199 Custom Minigames.
No! No, it's over!